are getting me down. The blues escape those weary 20th century blues. Why, if there's a God in the sky, why shouldn't he grin?
Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the Tinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock. Thank you. Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
First, to congratulate you on the founding of Rapture Central Computing. The great chain only grows stronger with each pair of hands laid upon it. I trust that you and I will choose to pull Rapture in the same direction.
Welcome to Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
Into Minerva's den. Porter's newest toy? He wants the Tinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.